fans, it's a welterweight matchup between Don Cowboy Cerrone and Jorge the Game Bred Masvidal. Jorge Masvidal makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy has some of the best takedown defense we've ever seen inside the octagon. His timing and his utilization of underhooks and sprawl are world class.
Jorge Masvidal enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. As a true cowboy to go along with his moniker, Donald Cerrone, a dangerous Muay Thai specialist who loves to switch his stance to southpaw and deliver the kick to the ribcage of his opponent. In all action, aggressive and entertaining fighter, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
Donald Cerrone is a well-rounded fighter with great submissions and great Muay Thai. He's extremely difficult to finish, a lot of heart, great chin, and he fights very well in the later rounds.
Donald Cerrone set to go to battle with Jorge Masvidal. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Masvidal is 30, Cerrone is 32. Masvidal will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 30 wins, 11 losses.
He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida. And now, fighting out of the red corner.
A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 31 wins, 7 losses, and 1 no contest.
He's down 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Donald Cowboy Cerrone. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
Let's run. You ready? You ready? Let's
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Masvidal.
Black trunks for Cerrone. One thing to look out for in this fight is Donald Cerrone's knees. He is nasty with that strike.
Big kick just missed. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Masvidal caught by that head kick.
Nice kicks.
Looking for the single. He's fired up.
Back on their feet.
Nice jab.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these. Man, beautiful front kick.
Very nice kicks.
That one landed. Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, that kick. Huge kicks. Oh, big right hand.
Powerful left hand. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Oh, big body kick.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, that's a big left.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Masvidal with the single leg takedown.
Back up to his feet again. Head kick.
Nicely done.
He got tagged there.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. What a jab.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, big
shots, turning into an all-out slugfest. Big combination.
Look at this, takedown.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Masvidal's looking for the arm.
Almost had the arm bar.
And he's back up again.
Doubled up the jab.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Nice jab.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Solid straight by Cerrone. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Big left hand.
Wow. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Wow! What a statement that man just made! A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. Take a look at this from a different angle. Oh, man! K.O.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called a stop to this contest at 3:02 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Donald Cerrone
wins by knockout.